And you know what? You probably don't even know his name. Gerard Butler is creating quite a buzz in his breakout role as the Phantom of the Opera. Alicia Davis has more on the man behind the mask.
Floating, falling, sweet intoxication.
Gerard, or Gerry as he's known to his co-stars, never had a big role in a Hollywood production. The Scottish star is best known for his work on stage. In fact, he never wanted to be an actor and let us in on a little secret.
I had never had a singing lesson before. You know, I'd loved to sing in my life, and I had sung in a rock band when I was training as a lawyer. But this kind of music was a whole new experience for me, and I literally didn't know if I could do it.
I am your angel of music.
Yeah, he can do it.
Oh, I hardly think it's my movie, but it's kind of funny actually, because you get the title role, and yet, you know, you're really not on screen. you're being talked about all the time or thought about, so you're always, your presence is always there or thereabouts. And
it's ironic that such a good-looking guy is playing the disfigured Phantom, and Gerry says the director tried to capitalize on that.
When we were filming, he was much more about, okay, make it sexy, and I was like, but it's so sad. Yeah, I know it's sad, but make it sexy, okay. That is so sad.
Looks only go so far. Gerry truly understands the Phantom's pain.
He wants to present that very kind of powerful, sexy, but ominous feel, especially in the mask. We had so much discussion about the mask, the shape, the texture, you know, the facial expression, which for me was my favorite part of the mask. To understand how that makes people feel, you know, is part of what he does. He, you know, there's a reason he wears that and with that facial expression, and it's a great look. I preferred the mask side to my normal side, you know.
Okay, so he's humble, hot, and hilarious.
What do I know?
You know how to work a cape.
I know how to work a cape. That's about all I know how to do as an actor. I can say that, you know, in 7 years acting or 8 years acting, that I've learned how to with my cape.
The Phantom of the Opera is in theaters today.